My district has too much drillers. Like who wants it? Like who wants war with Sydney's realest? They talk that talk on gas, but them boys they ain't got no triggers. They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers. Like spot the difference.
1-4, we still active, we still urchin. If I ain't there in the field, cuz then I guarantee you I'm working. My crew still in the trap, flipping packs, this and that. Heard there's runners heating my hood, how can they run, lad, without tax? And if we're talking scores, hashtag facts, like who got robbed that cash? Try coming down on them trains, lad, you get sent home on them tracks. JM's took that triple out with a stick. Jump out gang, cuz, and we smoked him like a spliff. How can I call them ops? How can I call them ops? They run off and leave their friends for dead. More like a bunch of dogs. No way I could be like them. I got my bros like Drake and Josh. And all this talk about smoke, how come none of my men be shot? No one of my men be gone.
Got no hesitation, none. I ride or die for my block. These critics claim that we faking it, but won't leave a day in my socks.
No,
I was on the streets since 15, trying to force a shim on these ops. Urching every day on them dogs, like who really wants to get got? Can affiliate with a friend of a op, that bridge gets burned. One of the youngins took that trip and found out lies and
kill confirmed.
He was out for shots and on that night, that village respect was earned. Now he's doing a stress for the gang, can't wait for the day that he makes a return. Deacon and Chef, he's a one full rider. See him trying to make a deep block tiger. Like who's that op on a block? Lose that fluff with shit like swapper. With them rowdy boys like Papa. Got a venomous but no whopper. See me leading the pack like a captain. At the front of the field like a striker.
My district has too much drillers.
Like who wants it?
Who wants
like
it?
Who wants war with Sydney's realest? Hey. They talk that talk on gas, but them boys they ain't got no triggers.
None.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
Nah.
Like spot the difference.
My district has too much drillers.
Too much.
Like who wants it?
Who wants
like
it?
Who wants war with Sydney's realest?
Huh?
They talk that talk on gas, but them boys they ain't got no triggers.
None.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers. Like spot the difference.
Run through houses, kick down doors like Raptor Squad. They just talk backstage, drink cameras on. That's where these actors from. They the front line, they felines, they pussies. But I just done mine, they rewind and push it.
Push it, push it, push it.
We violent men, they talk too much, you silence them. Quiet them, and plus this blade will take his life and minus them.
Right on them.
They say this shit disgusting, but us as we fucking love it.
On
site with Russian time and place, and ops get caught in public.
Run it.
Marching like Russians, spark it, no bluffing.
None.
Start it for nothing, run, run when you see us coming up.
See, I still remember that day Freddy copped that whack.
Free.
They took about 15 boys to court and all of us got knocked back.
Yeah
back in the days we're shanks and shits, but now we all got that strap.
What?
Now I'm hitting that mounty pop on a op as soon as I clock that back. Ops say burn when I'm on that track.
What?
See, I've been going OT in the streets as soon as I got set free. Now my young G's loose on the roads, they running amok like Assassin's Creed. They scream JM like, do something, your boys are a different breed. Then comes out my nank like YP said, of course I'ma back my G's. That side don't listen, ooh. We took this drill thing serious. Now look, some of the ops gone missing. Like why do you think our faces are hidden? The gang's on street conditions. We come through militant, whole crew diligent, ready to back our district. They hate our rude image. They say my crew's British. We pull up like who's with it? Load that clip like grrr, finish. Been gone for 2 minutes. Wait, lad, stop that car, better hit.